Strong Mom channel. Today we are doing a bodyweight only workout specifically for diastasis recti. So with all of my mommy tummy videos, my diastasis recti videos, I get questions, you know, I'm just tired of doing these breathing Pilates type exercises on the ground. Like, I'm ready for the next thing. I want to start doing squats again. I want to start doing lunges and things like that. So I put together this workout for you guys, as well as the moms in my tummy fix program, because I know you guys want to get into it. So we are strengthening our core, our pelvic floor in this workout without going balls to the walls and without going crazy. So I know you guys are waiting for this one. So are you ready to do it? Make sure to get the Flat Belly After Baby ebook down below and check out if the Tummy Fix program is right for you. So without further ado, let's get warmed up and get this workout on. All right, so we're just gonna warm up here. We've got some squats, some lunges, lateral lunges. We've got even some planks and mountain climbers. And I know a lot of you are thinking, but I was told never to do planks if I had diastasis. Guys, I'm gonna be cueing you through F. Now, if you haven't seen any of my other videos with how to activate your deep core and your pelvic floor, you need to do that. You need to know how to do that before doing this workout. So please get the links below so you know what you're doing, so you know that you are, you know, really working on your core and your pelvic floor before doing this workout. All right. And just opening up our chest, because we're also going to be trying to do some push-ups today. All right. All right, so I hope you're nice and warm. Maybe you've already did some warm up at home, but we're gonna get right into our squats. So we really wanna focus on that breath, right? Remember, inhaling on the way down, exhale, pick up your blueberry here. Inhale, relax, exhale. Now, when I say blueberry, you guys know, if you've been watching my videos, you know what I mean by picking up the blueberry. We are contracting our pelvic floor, AKA doing a Kegel, but we're lifting it up. I want you really pushing through your heels all the way up and squeezing your glutes and pulling out that blueberry. We've got two more here. Nice proud posture, and I really want you to focus on the inhale. Inhale here, exhale up. All right, we're going into lunges. We're gonna go with my right foot forward lunge. Inhale all the way down, exhale up. Other leg, inhale, exhale up. Really push through that front heel up. I want you activating your glute muscles. Inhale on the way down. Exhale, pick up that blueberry. Nice job. We're going to go into reverse lunges now. One leg behind. And exhale, pick up that blueberry. Really think about it. Inhale in through the ribs. Exhale up. Last two on this side. Oh, I should be alternating. Anyway, we're gonna switch legs. More of a burn in those glutes. Inhale on the way down. Pick up that blueberry. Really expand through the rib cage. Last two. And done. Nice job. All right, so remember, so we're inhaling on the easy part of the exercise, and we're exhaling and contracting that pelvic floor, transverse abdominis, and picking up. Okay, we've got lateral lunges. Now, I'm just gonna start. You guys follow along while I talk. So I've had some moms in the Tummy Fix program say, oh, doing these exercises, lateral lunge, forward lunge, squats, it's really hard for me to feel if I'm picking up my blueberry. How do I know if I'm doing it? Thing is, you just gotta keep practicing. We always start our exercises on the ground. Ensure that you are activating your transverse abdominis and the pelvic floor, and then we work in exercises like this. So I know that if you know how to do that, if you've been practicing, that you might be doing it during this exercise, you just can't feel it because everything else is going on while you're doing it. Inhale, expand all the way down. Exhale up. two on this side. Nice work. Kick it out. We're gonna come onto the ground into side plank. So grab a drink first. All right. So to start with our planks, I'm gonna have the top leg extended out, bottom knee bent, and bring that arm in a little bit closer. Here, this is where we're starting. First, remember that inhale. On the exhale, pelvic floor. And then inhale down. Inhale, release. Exhale. You can have your hand up if you can. Last two. Hold it here. See if you can keep your transverse abdominis contracted while still breathing. If you can, this is gonna be trickier. You can let go of the blueberry. Breathe, keep that contraction if you can. And whoo, come on down. Other side. Bring that arm in. All right, inhale to expand. Exhale, pop up. Inhale down, exhale, pick up the blueberry. Follow along with my exhale. You know what to do. Inhale down, exhale up. Two more, and then we're gonna hold it. Hold it here. Hold TA, let go of your pelvis. So you're gonna let go of the Kegel, and I just want you to keep breathing while keeping this nice and tight. I know it's hard to do. This is a more advanced move, so don't worry if you don't have it yet. And come on down. All right. Okay, so I want to move into push-ups. Now, can you do push-ups and planks when you have diastasis? Yes and no, it depends on your body. So you will learn all that inside the Tummy Fix program, how to gradually get into planks. If you're not sure, you can do a plank against the wall, but I want to show you down on the floor for now with the push-up. So from here, on all fours, if you can contract that pelvic floor, if you know you can hold that transverse abdominis, what you're gonna do is let go of everything. You're gonna inhale on the way down, and here, exhale, contract up. Inhale, release it down, exhale. And yes, I am not in the perfect position for a push-up because this is where we're gonna start, right? If you can do this, maybe you might even be able to come out a little bit further. Remember, I still want you to be able to contract pelvic floor all the way up, holding the transverse abdominis down. Now, if you're doing this, what I like to suggest is having a camera placed here, a mirror. Watch yourself. Are you doming in the midline? If so, then maybe you're not ready for this exercise. And if that's the case, then you can just do your planks, your push-ups against the wall. There is no shame in that. We all have to start somewhere. Okay, the last one is we're gonna do some mountain climbers, okay? So I'm gonna walk you through with big breath cues. From here, I want you to inhale first, exhale, pop up into a hover, bring both legs back. Inhale, keep that transverse abdominis connected, and you're going to exhale, bring the knee in, inhale back. Keep your transverse abdominis turned on. If you're losing that connection, that deep core connection, take a break. Take a little stretch and then come back to it. Exhale, come on up. Exhale in. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale as that knee comes forward. All right, let's go for three more each side. And bring it down. Woo! Guys, I am feeling my core working. So, for all these people who say, I can hold a plank for 10 minutes. Really? Are you really holding and contracting your transverse abdominis? Probably not. It's probably your back that's taking over. All right, that's beside the point. All right, moms, I hope you like this. And me just cueing you through all these body weight exercises that you can do with diastasis. The last ones mountain climbers and the push-ups on the ground. That depends on you and your body, but I gave you some tips in how to tell if you're ready for that or not. If you're interested in finding out more about the Tummy Fix program, I do a free Tummy Fix workshop every 8 weeks inside the Strong Mom Community Facebook group. Get the link below, join for free. I've got recipes, I've got challenges going on. You wanna ask me questions? Visit the link, join the group, and I hope to see you in the next Tummy Fix workshop. See you next time.